guys, Animals1260. Today I'm going to show you how to make your own video camera, music thingy, video stand that has a little swivel so you can do full pans. So first of all, you're going to need your 3-foot PVC pipe. You're going to need a cheap music stand, one that has a pivot on the top right out there. And you're gonna need that so that you're able to unscrew it. I'll tell you that later. And you're also gonna need your video camera. You're gonna need an eye bolt with machine screws there. And you're gonna need a wing nut to fit that eye bolt. So first of all, in your PVC pipe, you're gonna need a drill hole through one side right there. And you're gonna take your eye bolt and thread that through on one side. And then you're gonna put your wing nut on the other side. And this is a very simple project, and it only costs about $40 besides the music stand, which I just got from my dad, so you can just pick up a cheap one. Okay. So once you have that in, it looks something like a weapon we can smash someone in the head with, but we're not gonna do that. Instead, we're going to take the music stand and put that aside for a little bit. But we're going to take our music stand, and where it has this little screw thingy to take off the head, we're going to unscrew that. And we're going to pull out the screw, but you want to save that. And so this whole head should detach. And so you want to take this, and we don't really care about that right now, but you can just save it. So what you have left is you should have this twisty thingy and the screw. It may vary, but you will at least have a screw and some kind of nut. Now, then what you have left of this is the little slit where that used to go in between there. And that's where you're going to take your eye bolt and you're going to put that into that slit. So once it's in that slit, we're going to take the screw, we're going to put it through there, and make sure it is through that hole, and then just screw this nut on the other side. And you don't want to have it that tight, because if you want to tilt down, besides just going left and right, you want it a little loose. And then you're going to take your video camera and make sure it's a video camera with threads on the bottom for a stand. And you're just going to thread that in. Until it's what you want. And then how you use it is you take this and you're just going to unfold it like a regular music stand. And warning, this isn't the sturdiest thing. It's not as sturdy as a professional video camera, but it gets pretty good and it is nice turn, and you can get pretty good shots with this. And you can also tilt down, and you can actually put this on backwards to make it tilt up, not like that, but opposite of that. So, my name is N1216, and that was the build for today. See ya.